we need to do a checkup on your confidence.